I would like to find out from each of the COVID observers if they've been talking to the patients in the hospitals, also to the COVID warriors, and I shall begin by asking each district to explain what they've been doing. Now I'd like to make some points to the various observers. How often have they visited their districts? What is the health infrastructure like? The training of COVID committee, talking to COVID warriors. Diet cost is now ₹240 per day. Good food can be given. Number one, speak directly to patients, COVID warriors, to take feedback. CS may make a format to speak to various service providers, including hospitals, involved in COVID management. Three, timeline given for COVID care home setup should be adhered to. Four, training of COVID care committee to be completed. Five, scale up COVID care centers. Six, participation of community and corporates in setting up of COVID care homes and COVID care centers.